Minor League Baseball is live and on the air on the show. A critical one in store for us here. It's game one between the Rocket City Trash Pandas and the Pensacola Blue Wahoos. So coming to the plate, Brendan Lund. He'll get us started in this one under the lights. Easy take there as the off-speed pitch misses well inside. Weather not much of an issue tonight. A mild 65 degrees here at game time. Hit high and deep out to left. And he's going to have room to put this one away, and that's the first out. Stepping into the box, Brendan Sanger. He'll get to take his first cuts here. The 1-1. Bases are empty, one man in. Pulled toward right center field. Long run for the center fielder, but he won't get there. It falls in.
Batting third. The third baseman. Albert.
Stepping in now, Albert Rodriguez. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike. Weak grounder back to the mound. There's one. But one's all they were ever going to get, and the inning will continue. Next will be the cleanup hitter, Chris Rogers, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. And it's fouled away. Rodriguez leads off first with a pair of outs in the inning. Swung on and missed, and that's the final out of the inning. Now batting, Todd McKean. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. The 2-1. High in the air out to center field. Lund is right there, one down. Digging in, Joe Cronin. One out, nobody on. Just missed with the 2-2 count, and it runs full now. Alexi Castillo waits on deck. A swing and a miss as they got him with the slider there, two away. Striding forward now is the DH, Alexi Castillo. No one aboard for him, and two gone here in the first. Good job going down and hanging with it that time. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Left fielder is on the move. He's there to make the play, and that'll retire the side. Second inning set to go, and that'll bring up the outfielder, Jose Rojas. Line to the right side. But this is right at him in right field as he hardly has to move to take it in for the first out. Stepping up to the plate, Zane Gerwitz. No score here as we play inning number two. On, he pops it up. Magic ranges back and he has it for out number two. Now at the plate, Roberto Baldacchini. He'll work on keeping this top of the second alive. The 1-1 home. And look out as that one ran in and got him. For the plate now is the designated hitter, Jordan Zimmermann. He takes his first cuts in this one with a man at first and two away. One and one, here it is. And the slider's in the dirt as he lays off it for a ball. Now he gets on top of one here and chops it foul right at home plate. Hoping to send him packing. Pitch on its way. Fly ball right down the line and left. And they can't run it down. Bottom dropped out on him, and that's a strikeout. The throw to first is in time, and the inning is over. Bottom of the inning now, and stepping up is the shortstop, Drew Maggi. Ready to deal. Here's the 2-1. Swing, and he pops him up. And that's in there. Base hit. So that puts the leadoff man aboard to get the inning underway. Standing in now, Trey Cabbage. Grounded back up the middle. Step on the bag for one. On to first to complete the double play. Digging in now, Jose Miranda. Trying to make something happen with two gone in the bottom of the second.
Miranda.
The 1-2 misses for the second ball. Now a swing and a ball popped in the air back behind short. Baldokin is there to make the catch, and the side is retired. Now to the plate, Julian Leon, and he'll start out their half of the third, top of the order to follow. 1-1. Lifted in the air toward the line and right. But this will wind up being a foul ball. Ready on 1-2. Fastball called, strike three, and there's the first out of the inning. At the plate, Brendan Lund. He flew out in his last at bat. Hit in the air down the right field line. Right fielder giving chase. And he makes the catch in the corner. Now at the plate, Brendan Sanger. 1-for-1 after a single his first time up. Third inning, no score to this point. And he fouls this one off.
This could be a huge win for the guy on the mound if he's able to get out of this inning 1-2-3 and start fresh next inning with the middle of the order.
Throw on to first, gets him, and the side is retired. Bottom of the third now, and now it'll be the catcher, Ben Rortvedt. Ready to deal. Here's the 2-1. And great extension as he drives this one high in the air and deep the other way. And that'll get down out there near the wall. In now, Akil Badu. And he lays off the pitch outside as they draw even at 2-2. Now a 58-foot curveball that misses for a ball. The 3-2 pitch. Too close for comfort, and he did a good job just to make contact. And look out. That's in very tight, and it's ball four. Coming to the plate now, Mark Contreras. And he could give his guys an early lead if he can come through here. A ball and two strikes.
A good fastball that backed him off the plate. And then some slow stuff down and away. That's one of the classic ways to mess up a hitter's timing. Up and in, down and away, textbook.
Rojas comes on and makes the catch in shallow left for route number one. Ready for another chance, Todd McCain. A 1-1 is looked at for ball number two.
Has to be a challenge pitch coming up here. He probably doesn't want to flirt with loading the bases.
Found a good pitch there, had him stretching to get out there, and it's 2-2 now.
I'm sure the boys are going to blow him up in the clubhouse for that ugly swing right here, but he has a chance to regroup, take a deep breath, take a step out of the box, and know you got a few to play with.
Digging in, Joe Cronin. He was a strikeout victim in his first try. Bottom of inning number three, nothing, nothing our score. Heading out towards shallow right. Sanger will reach out with one hand to make the catch on the move, and that ends the inning. All set for the start of the fourth, and set to go is the third baseman, Albert Rodriguez.
This game is rolling right along as we move into the middle innings with no score. You'd think by now one of these two teams would be able to get some base runners on and get him in, but that hasn't been the case.
Down the third baseline. That's through for a base hit, and he's one for two now. Now a throw over to first, and he'll get back in standing. To the plate now, Chris Rogers. Strike two taken, a fastball that clips the inside black. Still all zeros in the run column here in the fourth inning. Dan, does this continue or does somebody score here?
I think this continues for a while, Matt. Both of these pitchers are throwing very well, throwing strikes, having good command of their off-speed pitches.
But that finds its way through for a base hit.
Now batting, left fielder, Jose.
At the plate now, Jose Rojas. Fastball misses in the dirt as he tried to get him to chase the low one. And it's up to a 3-2 full count now.
Hey, there was great arm action on that 3-1 changeup right here. He's got this guy thinking. That's the beauty right now. We go to a full count. Do you sit changeup or do you stay with the heater?
Into the box now, Zane Gerwitz. 0 for 1 for him here in this one.
Gerwitz.
The 1-2 is swung on and missed, strike three. Into the box now, Roberto Baldacchini.
Was
plunked with a pitch in his first trip to the plate.
Yeah, Matty, you're not lying. Last time up, squared right in the back. Hopefully it doesn't stiffen up. I want to see if he can get through something right here.
A dive, and he knocks it down. But the recovery will come too late, and the bases are loaded now.
The batter, number five.
At the plate, Jordan Zimmerman. Looked like the fastball got away from him there. It's ball two.
It often becomes harder to hit the zone when the pressure starts to heat up.
Here's a big swing and a miss on the fastball. 2-2.
Definitely a big pitch coming up right here. He's going to be pumped if he can work his way out of this inning with the game still tied.
Now a ball hit in the air, and this looks like it'll get him out of it. And he'll get there in plenty of time to put this one away, and that ends the inning. Ready to go in the bottom of the fourth. And striding forward, the designated hitter, Alexi Castillo. Set. Here comes the 1-1. Sent on the ground out to second. Reined in. And the off-balance throw beats him at first, and that's a tough play. So now it'll be the four-hole hitter, Drew Maggi. He reached on a single in his first try. Here's the 1-2 delivery. And a fastball swung on and missed as he just reared back there. Two away.
Now batting.
Stepping into the box, Trey Cabbage.
Cabbage.
Now the 1-1 pitch. A shot to first base and caught there to end the inning.
One, two, one.
top of the fifth. And next to hit is the catcher, Julian Leon. The 1-1. Waves and misses for strike number two. To two balls and two strikes now. The 2-2.
You could pretty much book it that a fastball's coming. A challenge fastball right here. He cannot allow the nine-hole hitter to get on base with the top of the order looming.
Swung on and lifted in the air to left center. And this is into the alley and ought to be good for extra bases. And he will pull into second with a leadoff double.
Now back, the center fielder, Brennan Lund.
So now to the plate, Brendan Lund. There's a breaking ball, but it's laid off and doesn't find the zone. Swing and a missed strike two.
Whoa, he was swinging out of his shoes on that changeup. Must have looked real good coming in, but a different story once it got near the plate.
And a changeup swung on and missed for the first out.
The right fielder, number four, Brendan Cowan.
A 1-1 home. Hit back up the middle. He's got it. And he is out on the tag. Digging in and looking for more, Albert Rodriguez. One for two on his line so far in the game. The 1-1. A bouncer up the middle. A diving effort here as he gets a glove on it. And he'll make it to first easily on what will almost certainly be ruled an infield single. Into the box now, Chris Rogers. This one smoked the other way, high and deep to left. And he will crash into the wall, but hold on to it there for the final out of the inning. So digging in now, Jose Miranda. So far, 0 for 1 with a flyout. Here's the 1-1. Popped him up. Rogers waits on it. And that's the first out of the inning. Trying to pick things up where we left off, Ben Rortvedt. He'll try to follow up the double in his last at-bat with another big hit right here.
And he's got to build off that last AB. He battled. Usually when you battle, you get in that swing mode. A lot of pitches, you'll swing at the rosin bag. I love the fact that he was able to work a double in last at-bat. Let's see if we get more of the same right here.
Hard hit to first. Scooped up. And he'll step on first for the out. Three unassisted. Standing in, Akil Baddoo. He drew a walk his first time up. The 2-1 home is looked at for ball three.
One thing that can nag at you as a pitcher is having to work really hard to get a guy that you think you should be able to cruise right through. He's not known for his offensive prowess, but he's putting together a real nice at bat here.
Again, another foul ball. Making him sweat out there. The seventh pitch coming up. And he looks at ball four now. So he's aboard, and you always have to worry about the threat of the steal when he's on base. The 1-2. Here's a blooper out toward left center. Rojas will reach out with one hand to make the catch on the move, and that ends the inning. So stepping in, Jose Rojas. He started out the evening 0 for 2 so far. And a slider gets away from him here as it just about got him in the ankle.
Well, the 1-2 pitch didn't go his way, and now a miss there on 2-2. You know he doesn't want this at bat to get away from him, so I think we're going to see a challenge pitch on a full count.
Now a changeup locks him up as he looks at strike three called, one away. So striding in, Zane Gerwitz. He flew out his first time around and then was a strikeout victim most recently. Timing just a tick off there as this one's fouled off to the right. Swung on in the dirt, strike three. And the throw is made to record the second out of the inning. Now back. Stepping in, Roberto Baldacchin. First two men in the inning have both gone down via the punch out, so we'll see if he can fare any better. Hit on the ground to short, reined in. Throw in the dirt, but a good scoop at first saves an error as the side is retired. So the batting order turns over now and set to go Todd McCain. He looked to bounce back after striking out his last time up.
Sometimes you just got to tip your cap to the guy on the mound. He's getting paid to try and get you out as well. Anytime it gets up there north of 7-8 pitch ABs, sometimes it just comes down to pure execution. Let's see if he makes the adjustment right here.
Now the 1-1 pitch. Strike two swinging.
Hey, this guy's done a better job than expected. He's made some bad pitches in the strike zone, but so far he hasn't gotten hurt by him.
Smoke toward the hole. And this will get through into right, and he's aboard with a single. Into the box, Alexi Castillo. And it's 1-2.
Hey, you know the pitcher right now. He's looking for that best friend, that double play ball. This is where you have to really be disciplined at the plate and make sure that you get a pitch that's above the knees that you can get in the air.
Baldacchin takes charge out there, and he stays with it for the second out. So here's the cleanup hitter, Drew Maggi. He was sat down on strikes in his last at-bat.
Yeah, and kind of shocked he got blown away with a fastball. You could tell he was late on that one. And we'll see.
Oh, and it eats him up a bit. A toss behind the bat. And the throw to first is there. The inning is over. Ready for another shot now. Jordan Zimmermann. Third trip to the plate for him here tonight. 0-for-2 at this point. The 1-2. In the dirt, but swung on and missed. Rortvedt corrals it. And the throw is there to record the first out. Striding into the box, Julian Leon. He doubled his last time through. Count moves to a ball and two strikes now. Bases are empty, one man out. The 1-2 offering looked like a slider that time, but it's 2-2. High in the air out to center field. Badu is there now, and he has it, two gone. So the lineup flips over and digging in, Brendan Lund. He struck out swinging in his last trip to the plate.
Yeah, but it was a good changeup, Matty. Good arm action on that pitch. Look for him to try and stay back a little bit more. Let the ball get a little deeper. Don't be shocked if this pitcher tries to rush a heater right here.
Now a swing and a ball popped in the air back behind short. Maggi got it, and the side is retired. Last half of the seventh here, and next to bat will be the outfielder, Trey Cabbage.
Not sure if this is a powerhouse pitching performance by both teams or bad hitting, but as we're moving late into this one, it's about time somebody put something together to try to score a run.
A leaping try, but it's out of his reach and into the outfield. To the plate now, Jose Miranda lifted down the line in left. Left fielder coming on. He gets there to make the play for the first out of the inning. Digging in to try it again, Ben Rortvedt. He was retired via the ground ball last time up.
Yeah, Matty, expect this pitcher to try and get the same result as his last at bat right here. The double play is in order. Anything on the ground, the way this defense is, they could certainly roll too.
He's fallen behind now, 3-1.
Team's been struggling on offense. Let your D work for you right here. Pound the zone.
High in the air out to center field. Lund is there to put it away, and the runner will be forced to retreat back to first. Stepping up now,
Akil Badu.
It was a walk in his last trip. The 1-1 home. Hit hard on the ground to short. Fielded cleanly. On to first, and this will remain a tie ball game as the inning is over. Andrew Vasquez has been summoned from the bullpen as he'll do so to start the eighth.
Number 63.
Ready to begin the eighth, and next it'll be the outfielder, Brendan Sanger.
Starting to run out of time. They haven't been able to score any runs as we're moving late into this one. A perfect time for this leadoff guy to try to get on base and ignite a rally.
2-1 the count. Just a bit high with the fastball, but didn't get the call.
Well, this is the matchup they wanted, bringing in the reliever, but falling behind 2-0 doesn't exactly help the situation very much.
3-2 now. He's set, and the payoff pitch. It's the top of the zone. He struck him out looking. Now with the plate, Albert Rodriguez.
Albert Rodriguez.
And it's up to a 3-2 full count now.
He'll be fine coming out of the bullpen in this one if he can keep the ball around the knees like that.
And he lays off. Ball four. Now the potential go-ahead run is on base here. Digging in once again, Chris Rogers. Here it comes on 1-1. And a slider's in the dirt as he lays off it for a ball.
Sitting in a good spot right here. Two ball, one strike count is yet to see a fastball. Have to be sitting on one right here.
Possible go-ahead runs on first, one away. And again a throw and a dive, but he's back in there. Fouled off. Where he wanted that fastball to be, and it's 3-2 now.
We could see the runner in motion here on a 3-2 count with one out. There's a pretty good chance he's going to get a pitch to swing at, and if not, it's ball four anyways.
And he misses with it, ball four, so the potential go-ahead run moves into scoring position now. He's set, and the 2-1 pitch. Now a swing, and he pops him up. And I believe, yes, the umpire signaling for the infield fly rule. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Zane Gerwitz, in a big at bat in this one. Two on, two away here in the eighth. 2-1, here it is. Now a swing and a fly ball. Right fielder is on the run, but this will land untouched. The set and the 2-2. And this one's in the dirt. Runners will hold tight, but it's a full count now, 3-2. He set the payoff pitch. Neither guy willing to give in, and the at-bat will continue. Ready with the payoff pitch. The bouncer to the left side, scooped up, and the two-out threat will not come to pass as the inning is over. Mark Contreras. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. And he lays off. Ball four. Now the potential go-ahead run is on base here. Jose Rodriguez picks the ball here as he'll enter with a runner at first and nobody out. Todd McCain will be the first to stand in against the new pitcher as he'll do so with a runner at first and nobody out. Ready with the 1-2. line towards center field, and that'll get down for a base hit. Stepping in now, Joe Freeman. Shows bunt here, but this one misses ball three.
Yeah, now you've got a guy up there trying to give you an out by bunting. So the last thing you want to do is waste pitches and maybe put yourself in a situation where you could walk him.
The second for one, and the relay won't nearly be in time as he's there easily. Ready now, Alexi Castillo, and their runners at the corners now. Now the 1-1 pitch.
Couldn't be a whole lot better situation to hit in now. 3-1, 2 on. He's got to be thinking he's going to get a pitch he can drive right here.
Swinging a ball in line down in the left field corner. But this is going to get fouled. Ready now. Two strike pitch on its way. Swing and a fly ball. This ought to at least get the go-ahead run in. Catch is made. Here comes the go-ahead run for the plate. And they're going to take a 1-0 lead as the run comes across to score. Stepping in, Drew Maggi. He got on top of one and was a ground-out victim last time. A 1-1 home.
I'm absolutely shocked he took that pitch right there. Right in the wheelhouse, low 90s heater. That's one you got to let go on.
And it's two balls and two strikes now. Three and two now.
Good running count right here. Three balls, two strikes, two outs, runner on first. He'll be off to the races on this pitch.
And a good at-bat that time as he lays off for ball four. And as a result, that'll move a runner up into scoring position now with two away. Here's the 1-1. Hard hit ball to short. Reined in. And the off-balance throw is right there for the third out. And a high degree of difficulty on that one as the side is retired. Alex Schick comes on from the pen hoping to finish this one off here in the top of the ninth.
Number 38.
Striding in to start the ninth, Roberto Baldacchin, and they'll need him to get something going here. The 1-1 is taken down and in for a ball. Now a ball fouled down the right field line out of play, so that'll move the count to 2-2 now.
Lucky he got a piece right there. He was definitely late on that pitch after seeing a previous off-speed pitch.
Tried to fool him with the changeup, but he won't offer at it. 3-2.
Every base runner in a close game like this really matters, so you can't afford to be giving out free passes this late.
And they'll have no play as he reaches first base safely. Digging in, Jordan Zimmermann. He'll be looking for something he could drive into the gap and drive home that tying run from first. Crowd gets up for the 3-2. And he missed with it. Ball four. So that means now the potential tying run will move into scoring position at second.
Julian Leon.
And he misses ball four. So now that potential tying run scoots up 90 feet to third base. Settling in now, Brendan Lund, as he's got a chance to tie this ball game up with that equalizing run just 90 feet away at third. And he gets him swinging. What a big out there as there is now one away.
Brendan Lund.
And he'll hang in here as he reaches to foul this one away. Another 1-2 delivery. And this is swung on and missed. A huge out there as the bases will stay loaded with two away now. Big spot. Two out. Possible tying and go-ahead runs on base. Fastball. Close, but he didn't get it. 2-1.
This guy uses that two-seamer to set up his other pitches. Two-seamer in, breaking ball away.
And this will be a called strike two. And trouble now as they're down to their final strike tonight. Struck him out. So a great job of working out a certain danger as he strands the possible tying and winning runs on base. And the ball game is over.
Wow, that game flew by, but that's what happens when you get a well-pitched one-run game. Both hurlers battled, and it's almost a shame somebody had to lose this one.
For one final check of the line score as you see the key players there in this shutout victory. Well, we watched a really solid starting pitching performance, kept the opposition at bay, and as a result, he's our top player of the game.
Yeah, I thought he pitched really well. He wasn't necessarily dominant, but turned in a good, solid effort and definitely was a factor in the win here.
Run held up tonight, 1-0 the final. The Blue Wahoos jump out to a 1-0 series lead. Andrew Vasquez is credited with the win. J.C. Ramirez is settled with the loss after giving up only one earned. So that's a wrap for us here tonight. From my partners in the booth, Mark DeRozan, Dan Plesac, and our entire crew, I'm Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. And for more, click over to theshownation.com.
Stands our final line score. First for the victorious Blue Wahoos. One run, five hits, one error. They left seven men on base. For the Trashpandas, no run, six hits, no error. They left 12 men on base. Time of the ball game, a swift 2 hours and 19 minutes. Thank you for joining us here this evening. We remind you to please drive home safely.